Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 3 root 10 on number line. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some calculation. So here given 3 root 10, so we can write root over, so for 3, so we can write 3 into 3 and into 10. So this is root 90. Now discussing about an right angle triangle, so first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC and here 90 degree. So now taking the base BC, so this is 9 unit, and taking the perpendicular AB equal to 3, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square, so 9 square plus perpendicular square equal to 3 square. So this is 9 9 are 81 plus 3 3 are 9, so adding this, so this is total 90 unit, sorry, here unit and here also unit. Okay, so now first we have to draw a number line first. So now drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side. Now taking here a starting number 0, so taking here starting number 0. Okay, now by using compass to mark the numbers on the line, so taking any length by using compass by this way and marking the numbers on the line by this way, and the length of the compass is 1 unit length. Okay, so first we have to mark the numbers on the line by this way and marking this side, so this side minus 1 and here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay, now applying this concept, so first taking 9 centimeter, so from 0 to this 9 centimeter, so here taking point B and here O. Now first we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B, so putting the compass and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, so both the curve intersect at a point. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle here. Now taking 3 unit length, so now taking by compass 3 unit length and putting the compass here and cut here, so taking here point C and this is 3 unit length and this is 9 unit length. Okay, now joining O and C and this is the hypotenuse, so this is root 90 or equal to 3 root 10 unit. Okay, so now by using compass and now taking the length OC and drawing an arc which meet the number line at a point here, so taking point P and this is 3 root 10 on number line, so therefore distance OC and OP are equal, so equal to 3 root 10 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.